najljepše je bilo kad sam otišao skroz na drugu stranu i okrenuo se i gledao što sam prošao, gdje se nalazim i šta me čeka još. Jako lijepo. Predivan je osjećaj. To je, ne može se to opisati riječima. Jednostavno, sloboda koju imate, taj prostor, jako puno prostora, samo linija i tvoje tijelo, ništa više. I balans. U životu uvijek treba imati balansa. Tako da, predivna stvar, teško za opisati.
When you like to walk at all, you are like on the last 30-50 meters, you're really stressed sometimes actually, because if you walked 500 meters already and it would be a shame to fall. Yeah, if you're just on the line to enjoy the line, to walk a bit and enjoy the feeling, it's really nice. To enjoy the height. Yeah, because it's pretty different to climbing. Because you are way more in the air, I would say.
Sometimes it's more, sometimes it's scarier and sometimes not. But sometimes it feels like you're dying. It's just like, it's just so counterintuitive because like, your intuition tells you that if you fall down, you die, and that's like pretty scary.
It's a lot of fun. It's a different festival than most Highland festivals I've been to because it's more self-organized, I have the feeling, from like participation of the people who are visiting. But it's fun and you learn a lot, you meet a lot of people.